So Laundry Alert is basically a really cool tool that will show you when your laundry's done, if you're what's going on in the laundry rooms, how many washers and dryers are open. You can set a timer to when your washer's done, and it will shoot you an email when it's done. It's a really great tool to make sure your clothes don't go missing or you're not holding someone back from using the washer and dryer. You can access it by going to housing.uark.edu/laundry-alert.
Mm-hmm.
And then from that website, you can look at, it will show you like how many washers and dryers are open, how many are in use, and it's just a really cool tool to show students and residents what they can do.
Sure. And we're still bringing on some of the buildings.
Right.
And they'll all be brought on by August when people move in.
Hopefully we will most likely have them all up by move-in, so all of y'all get to take advantage of this really cool service.
One of the things we've been mentioning in the other tours is that you can, you know, check to see if your laundry is, if it's open. Do I even come down the 9-10 floors of Yoakum or not? So I can check and see if it's going to be open for me. How would I do that here?
Right. So you would just, so if you look here, so let's see. Here is Holcomb, for example.
Mm-hmm.
The laundry room at Holcomb is in the basement, so it's really far away.
Yes.
It will show you if you have, it will show you that you have 4 dryers open, and we'll show you 4 dryers open, and it will show that zero washers and dryers are in use. So that's a good indication to walk down to the basement and throw your laundry in before anybody else does.
Gotcha. Now, I know you can also get notifications if you want through this system. How is that done?
Sure. I haven't actually used that tool yet, so let's walk through it.
Let's walk through it together. Let's learn together.
So again, let's look at Holcomb.
Okay. So there's a more detailed list of the different machines, 1 through 8, and they're all available because you guys aren't here yet.
Right. So I think you can check the box.
Okay.
And then you can hit let me know through email or text.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can say let me know when this machine is done. And then you can just type in your email address or phone number. And then you can hit submit, and they'll let you know when your washer and dryer is ready.
It'll ping you.
Also, if you're waiting on a washer and dryer to open, you can say, let me know when one washer is open. And then it will shoot you ping and let you know when it's open.
Oh, I didn't know that. So if everything's busy, you can say, yeah, let me know when the first one becomes available.
Yes.
Wow.
And then it's a really great tool. It'll just shoot you an email and say, hey, we're done. And then you can go down and throw your clothes in the washer or the dryer.
Now, you were here as a student, you know, your freshman year and so on. There was nothing like this.
No.
What was laundry like? Was it a Mad Max wasteland?
I lived at Humphreys last year. And when you're using 10 wash, when you're fighting 520 residents for 10 washers and 10 dryers, it's, you fend for yourself.
Gotcha.
And with this tool, it's really great to have. You don't really have to go sit in the laundry room anymore and hope your clothes don't go missing. And, or you don't have to walk down there and be like, I just walked down 10 stories and there's no washer and dryer.
That to me seems like a source of frustration.
It
not knowing
that
one's open.
So with this tool, you don't really have to fight for washer and dryer. You just know it's there, you know it's ready, and it's a really great tool to have.
Laundry Alert, coming in the fall.